Namaskar, welcome to this edition of the News Bulletin. In the headlines today, Pragati Udyan, a beautiful example of the green initiative of Rourkela Steel Plant. More than 1500 students inducted for vocational training at RSP. And annual summer coaching camp of Rourkela Steel Plant going on in full swing. And now the news in detail. In a steel industry setup known in general as a place more prone to heat, dust and fume, SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant RSP presents a different picture altogether. The numerous beautifully landscaped gardens with attractive fountains, myriad variety of flowers, array of plants and magnificent artwork are testimony to the RSP collective's love for nature and aesthetics. Needless to say that the green and serene ambience at the workplace boosts the pride and spirit of the employees. Pragati Udyan, the picturesque garden overlooking the state-of-the-art new plate mill of RSP, is yet another addition in the green initiatives of the plant. The scenic garden inaugurated recently by Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO RSP, has been developed by transforming about 15,000 square meters of wasteland. The artistically landscaped garden with manicured lawns and about 500 different types of plants is also adorned with an ornamental fountain with lighting arrangement. The piece de resistance of the garden is the replica of a military tank placed on an elevated pedestal. Fabricated from scrap by the shops complex, the monument is a tribute to the contribution of RSP to the defense sector of the nation. A small pond, stone and cement sculptures and tribal art paintings are further embellishing the splendor of the garden. More than 1500 undergraduate engineering students have been inducted for vocational training at Rourkela Steel Plant. The second batch of 752 students were inducted on 29th May, while the first batch comprising of 774 students were inducted on 15th May. The formal induction program for both the batches were held in Gopabandhu Auditorium. The objective was to familiarize the participants regarding the activities of the integrated steel plant and apprise them required safety precautions to be taken during the training program. During the program, a documentary on safety and an overview of RSP was screened on the occasion for better understanding of the students. Mr. L. Marandi, Assistant Manager HRD, briefed the participants about RSP, the historical perspective of RSP, process flow, products and various other related subjects in order to familiarize the students with the working of the steel plant. The students were also informed about the guidelines to be adhered to during the training. Mr. Amitabh Thakur of Protocol and Hospitality Department took a session of safety rules and regulations. Thereafter, the students were escorted to various departments for their training. The program was coordinated by Mr. P.K. Das, Assistant Manager, HRD. It is worth mentioning that every year, as a goodwill gesture, Rourkela Steel Plant imparts vocational training to thousands of undergraduate engineering students who are either children or relatives of RSP employees. The duration period ranges from 15 days to 45 days, depending upon the curriculum requirement. The third and the final batch is scheduled to be inducted on 5th June. The 32nd annual summer coaching camp of Rourkela Steel Plant RSP is going on in full swing at various locations of the steel city like the Biju Patnaik Hockey Stadium, Ispat Stadium, Ispat Basketball Complex, Ispat Indoor Stadium, Chess Hall of Ispat Stadium, and some other complexes. About 1200 students from various age groups are participating in different disciplines like athletics, badminton, basketball, boxing, chess, cricket, cycling, football, hockey, kabaddi, table tennis, volleyball, and weightlifting. Expert coaches are imparting training in the relevant disciplines. Before the commencement of the coaching, every day yoga classes are being conducted. The camp is slated to conclude on 1st June. That's all for today's news bulletin. Namaskar.